Alright, this is the best way that I've figured out how to show this on camera, because I need two hands to hold the spring and the battery centipede. Actually, let me put a mark on this so you can see it moving. Actually, there you go. So that's it all the way out. And then with the battery centipede. Probably needs a bit more juice than this little testing noodle, but it works.